Hello and welcome back to Sewing Therapy. Today, I invite you to sew along with me a M8312 by McCall's pattern. McCall's has their own sew along video for this pattern on YouTube, but I wanted to make my own using some of my preferred methods. I encourage you to check out their video along with mine and use whichever methods work best for you. The more options, the better, right? Although this pattern calls for woven fabrics, I used the pattern to make a peplum top with a cotton rib knit fabric, and it was so gratifying. Don't be afraid of using a woven pattern with knit fabric, as the results can be quite amazing. I'm looking forward to making more variations with a variety of different fabrics. Before we get started, just a quick highlight of the like, subscribe, and the notification bell buttons. Every little click helps grow our sewing therapy community, and I deeply appreciate your support. Let's get started!
Thank you. Thank you.
With the weather getting colder, I love sewing with cozy knits, and I know my new peplum top will be one I reach for often in the coming month. I hope this video gave you the encouragement needed to sew a woven pattern with a knit fabric. For any thoughts and questions, please leave a comment below. I would love to hear from you. And a quick reminder to click like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell. I'm so excited to see your version of the M8312. Thank you so much for joining me, and see you on my next video. 안녕!